right, fans, we want to just give you a taste of the insanity that ensued when Chaos, IPW's own hardcore icon, went up against the Gangsta New Jack. The only group that'll bring in New Jack here in Florida is IPW. Look at this mayhem, Ron Nemi. We don't have time to show the whole match in its entirety today. That's going to be next week right here on Weekly Recap. But, Ron, we may not get along, but I'll give you credit where credit's due. You're the only promoter in Florida with the balls to bring in New Jack, much less put him on your television show.
Nobody would have the guts to put New Jack on TV. And if they did, they'd give him some cupcake match, squashing some jabroni from the back. We put him in there with Chaos. There's staple guns, there's knives, there's everything that you can think of. When people see New Jack, they don't want to see some Greco-Roman exhibition garbage. They want to see the hardcore, they want to see the violence. Look at this guy taking it to Chaos. But what he didn't anticipate is the fact that Chaos is the hardcore legend that built the ride for 4 years running.
Oh my God!
What the hell is he doing?
He's carving him up with some kind of knife there, Ron Nemi. I'm telling you, we thought Chaos was sick with that big extra large knife of his, whatever he calls it. But the things that went on in this match, the things that went on in all of New Jack's matches here at IPW, wouldn't be on anything even IPW has seen before. And you're right. You were talking about Chaos. Oh, my gosh. I wasn't sure if we were going to get that in on this week or not. The shot right to the McGroin of Chaos. And quite frankly, as brutal as that was, I ain't even joking, ribbing about the whole McGroin thing. That was a shot right to his crotch, and he's going to be lucky if he can walk.
The referee was hoping that he took in that vacuum cleaner to vacuum up the tacks that are covering the canvas of the ring at the Florida WrestlePlex. But he takes and absolutely destroys Chaos, who comes back and rips the flesh from the head of New Jack. There's a lot of bad blood here, but the truth is, they don't even know who the hell the other is. But there was something to prove. There was something to prove about who is the most violent wrestler in the wrestling scene today. Is it New Jack? Is it Chaos? Is it somebody that we don't know about yet? My money is it's on these
two. Look at the smile on Chaos's face, and we haven't seen that in a long, long time here in IPW. He had more spring in his step in this match. He had more venom in his promo the next night in Crystal River than I've seen in at least a year and a half from Chaos. And there goes Richie Rich getting taken out by New Jack. He doesn't care. Fans, I wish we could show you the whole match right now, but the fact of the matter is we can't. We will be back here in our main event next week. You're going to catch all this insanity in its entirety. Look, even our referees get brutalized by New Jack.
Into a pile of tacks. He gets belly to belly. Richie Rich will never be the same. Watch us next week.